Good morning, everyone. We'll take a look at the view. SkyCam 8 Santa Cruz Beach Boardwalk, dark and gray. Those are the two best. And damp. Let's throw that into the mix as well. 53 in Monterey right now, a mile 52 in Watsonville, and just about the same over in San Jose. Light winds, mild temperatures, but it's a bit misty out there. The fog isn't overly dense, so we're okay in that department. There's a little bit of it out there, but not a whole lot. Developing area low pressure right out here, and we're just starting to pick up some moisture in the clouds. We have had some mist and some drizzle, so some of the roads are actually wet, and you'll definitely probably have the windshield wipers going a little bit on the drive this morning. Area low pressure developing. Again, this is a fairly weak low, but it is coming in due west. So, I mean, it's coming right across us and then down into Southern California. That'll give us a shot at some showers as we go through the day and into tonight. And then we'll say goodbye to that. You can see the cloud cover from microcast. Then watch the rain moving in during the evening hours. A lot of it focused from Monterey southward, actually, because the track is going to be from the Central Coast down to San Diego. So this one not coming in from the north. It's not going to bring a lot of cold air with it either until about Saturday night, Sunday. And then we'll see more of a cool down. See those southerly winds pick up? Good indication we do have a front on the way. As it moves to the south, though, counterclockwise rotation around the low, we get the backside flow, and we go back to an east to northeast wind, and that should help things clear out a bit tomorrow. Not a bad day out on the bay, certainly. Winds will come up a little bit, swells up a little bit, too. But overall, for the middle of winter, this isn't bad, and there are no advisories on the bay. Again, we'll keep the gray around all day. We'll start it off with fog, mist, and drizzle, and then go for some light rain showers during the latter part of the day. Temperatures will end up in the upper 50s to low 60s across the board. We'll have those light southerly winds, and as it turns out, we're now back to about what the average temperature should be this time of year. So we'll say goodbye to the 70s for a while. I don't see those coming back anytime soon. And that's okay, because we want to get more rain, and we'll have chances of that as we go into the 7-day forecast. You'll notice today we have a chance. Now, tomorrow, it's really just a slight chance. For most part, tomorrow, I think, will end up being dry. Sunday, though, a better chance of some showers through the day, and a couple more chances, actually, as we move towards next week.